Michael, it's your birthday today. Take an ice cream, it's on its way. All right, welcome to the stream. As we're going to launch into some Pro Evo for a bit and see how that goes. We're deep in the league. We're fighting off Chelsea. I think they've got us pipped by 1 point. I think. Which ain't great, but what can you do? Beat them to it. Screen, window capture, Pro Evolution Soccer. Good. Minimize all this. And then we can go that and this. And the big window pops up. And my big window pops. Oh. There we go. Twitch has some delay, as per usual, but it's not that long for me seeing it through OBS and Twitch Studios. There's no sound. Oh, volume was turned down for me. Break 32. It's not the mucking around the end of the season, the business end of the season. 3, actually 3 points. I thought it was one. Little did I know, chat. Little did I know. Little did I know. This will be fine. Little did I know, chat. Babel on the right. Curious. Zenda not playing. Good. He's there. That's why Warnock not playing. Because Walton is. Schmid not playing because Colchin and Samwell are. Make the boys play. Make the damn boys play. Walton. Anyway, centre back. Took Schmid can. Barragand. Barbosa and the rest that you'll be looking forward to in you in the future. Gerard. Joaquin Babel Crouch Fowler is a really nice, a really, really nice entrance. Really, really nice.
So let's see what's about to unfold.
Because those
right
are
left,
two
Liverpool.
Extremely fast
from left to right,
center dispensing side midfielders.
He lays it back.
Extremely fast. There's no time for the opposition.
They've opened up the defense
like they need it if they can
ball.
Pass like that. Milan Baroš.
The break
well,
is
oops.
On.
Maybe they'll just foul him instead. Straight up. Foul him instead.
I thought he was going to catch it, but he's punched it out clear for a corner.
Good keeping, Angel. Good shooting.
Whip that in towards goal. And he's coming in. I think the keeper could see
Jesus
that was
Christ,
going
chat.
Off to the
what
right.
am I having to do here? What
well,
am I having to do here?
Already, Trevor. Yes, this is all the makings of a classic game.
All the makings of a varsity yeah. athlete.
Zenden. It's a great chance.
It was a good pass.
He
but he was offside, they say. They say he was offside, chat. To this day, okay. He's a stick.
He's used his body well there. Great cross.
Oh, nothing there for me.
Neither side of
Joaquin, Gerard, Zenden.
Zenden. It's a long
oh.
shot.
Babel.
They have another go.
Oh. It hurt me, chat. Should have just let it go out. Still letting him stay there.
Melbourne. De La Cruz.
Instead of letting him stay there.
Samuel. 15 minutes gone in the first half.
Where is my reptile puzzle? Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Not good.
What do you think they can do to pull things around, Trevor? I think it's important they get back.
Not good at all. Come back from 1-0 down. It's bad. Not great at all. Thought my keeper would have had that. Thought my defense would have kept that out, but I thought wrong. Fowler to Zenden. Gerrard to Zenden. They're playing very counter-attacking football. Makes me wonder if I can push up a little higher to catch them off guard. That's what it makes me wonder, chat. Makes me wonder that.
Moving up the field, stretching the play.
Because they're playing a lot of through balls.
Babel. Gerrard. Zenden.
It's through. Oh, come on, ref. Excuse me. Yeah, I know he's going to try and spread it out wide there. It's his whole MO. Spreading out wide there. Looking for through balls. Just like me.
Nice stretching of the play, pushing forward. Chance for an equaliser if he can cross it in well. Corner.
Right, here comes an equaliser if we can cross it in well.
Drifts one in. They're defending well.
Couldn't do shit well there.
Struck it from distance.
And then he gets blocked and boxed.
And the keeper has
got Sorensen. Is that Thomas Sorensen? Big Thomas.
To go until the halftime whistle.
Wide there. Was.
Firm but fair challenge. And he's gone for goal.
It's a foul on the edge of the area. Don't know what else to tell you. Shh.
The push forward gains momentum.
Sheesh, chat. Sheesh. Sheesh, chat. There's nobody there, though. Got Babel, but... Babel's got nobody. Warnock. There's not anybody, really. Gerrard. Is there Zenden? Joaquin. I see Fowler. Joaquin. Foul in the box, ref. Fuck's sake.
Pressure on the defense now.
Foul in the box, ref. For fuck's sake. For fuck's sake, chat. Foul in the box, ref. God damn, man. You're killing me here. Zenden.
Hefty challenge there. Zenden. Fowler.
He just got put. Pushed off by his own player. Unbelievable, man.
Quality trap here.
We hit the second half. Standing interception.
The referee sounds his whistle.
Foul for me. Easy bit of refereeing called the truth. So you need to abide by ref. The truth.
Zenden.
Correct, truthful decisions. Correct, truthful decisions, chat.
Gerrard. Zenden.
Babel.
Chance for a good cross here.
Babel.
The shot. Another shot.
Sick. For frick's sake, chat. For frick's sake. For frick's sake, chat.
Let's see what's in store for the second half. It's as you were for both teams with no substitutions.
Bad ball.
Angel.
I should have fielded Samuel and Cole Genie should drive. Little did I know, chat. Little did I know they came to play today. Little did I know they came to play today. Fucking hell. It's foul. Straight up foul.
There's plenty to do. What options do they have here?
No.
Joaquin.
Joaquin got gurnked. He got absolutely gurnked.
Down the line.
Now he gets gurnked back.
They've broken free on the wing.
And Fowler looking for some gurnkage. Finds Joaquin to do some gurnkage.
Fires it in from quite a distance. Couldn't put it away there, but not a bad effort.
Couldn't get gurnked. Got gacked instead. I was looking for some gurnkage. Some straight up gurnkage. Jerkin McGurnkin. I didn't get none of it. I didn't get none of it. Chetrick. We got none of it. How?
The defense have been left flat footed. And he's having a go.
How? How is Reyna allowing this to happen? But can they believe it? Oh, that wasn't a foul. That wasn't a foul.
The break is on.
You're a Gurkenider.
And the ball's out of play.
You're a Gurkenider, this guy.
Henry. A good delivery needed here. For the free kick.
60 minutes. How do I get one back in 60? Less than 60 and 20.
Over the bar.
20 spaghetti in 30. How do I get one back like that? No! Actually, it was to Crouch. You know, the guy who's alone.
Babel. Gerard. He's lost it.
You've absolutely gacked me. I was looking at Gurnk and you gacked me. Unbelievable, man. I was looking to Gurnk, and they gacked me instead. What is going on here, chat? What is going on here, chat?
Uses his strength to keep possession.
Gee willikers.
Risa.
Gee willikers, chat.
Crouch. He's been fouled.
Oh, I'm surprised you wanted to even give that as a foul. Surprised that was even entering into your verbatim, your fucking vocabulary. Vocabulary, not verbatim, chat. Vocabulary. Was that foul? Something I've just learnt about right now. Understand? Understood.
The defender cuts this one.
Understood,
out.
Dude.
Jemba Jemba.
I'm gonna drop points to Aston Villa, am I?
He wins the ball back.
Like all of them.
Almost 75 minutes have gone. He tries his luck. Oh, you have to keep your head down on shots like that. That's way, way over. The three devoted
chat. What the hell, Zenden? What the hell, man? Excuse me. What the hell, man? What up, Agoda? How you doing? Good to see that name in chat. How are things? Things aren't so great for us. Hopefully well for you.
Good running off the ball.
Here it comes. Paying attention. Couldn't cut inside fast enough. Couldn't cut inside fast enough.
Samuel.
82 minutes. We've done worse. We've done better with worse. We've done more with less. Probably. Or not. Well.
They're breaking quickly here. And he shoots. Well, that looked like
how is that not a penalty? How is that not a penalty? I mean, I'm glad it wasn't, but how is it not? I'm glad it wasn't, but how was it not?
Into the final 5 minutes.
How was it not? Come on. Get there, somebody. Somebody get to a ball.
De La Cruz.
Joaquin Rice. Jeebus.
Jemba Jemba.
Oh my god, man.
Breaks free down the right. No, not this one.
Joaquin.
Rice.
Come on. 3 minutes? That's a great pass. Terrible touch. But a great pass. It was a terrible touch. But a great pass. Just hope Chelsea will have lost. I don't think they did. I didn't see. That's the league. United pip us. That's impossible. There are still 3 more games. Five, six, seven, 27. Nah, it's not over. I think Chelsea have won. But I don't think we're out of it. We're in second place. I don't think so. Not just yet. Just yet. Just a computer. Because for the last time, we didn't get anywhere we needed to be. We lost, actually. I mean, Morientes. Finally gets to play. Kewell gets to play. Placing like very, very bad people. Schmidt. Xabi. Luis Garcia and Crouch. Cissé. How about that? How about that? It's actually not bad. One of being on a red, I don't think so. Unless push me in back for later. Barbos is on a red, CC Crouch. Captain is Gerard. Let us go. Let us go, dude.
The crowd are creating a tremendous atmosphere. Playing from the right will be Liverpool.
What you got for me, son? Oh, I love the referee in there. Sure, being Henderson. So close. It's very epic and cool.
Fowler. It was a clever
bad
move
pass,
to intercept.
What can I say? It was a bad pass. What
just
can I say?
Then. And he's having a dig.
Well, that could have just been a straight goal. It would have been terribly bad. Terribly bad. Okay. Pushing off me a little. That's a foul. It's a penalty. Every time.
They have a wonderful opportunity with. Put it in.
Every time, Chad. Every time.
Fabulous strike down the middle.
Convoyed it. Spoyed it. Troyed it. Moyed it. Convoyed it. Desert babe. Is the elephant heavy? Oh, he backed into me, man. He backed into me, man. This guy finna backed into me. He finna backed into me, chap. Jesus Christ. Relax, bro. Oh, it was Xabi Alonso. Hold on a minute. It was Xabi Alonso down here. Yeah.
Xabi Alonso.
One of these. Zandon. Still Zandon. Could have been a Pendon.
Needs to find the target with the ball in. The referee blows.
Well, there's
a
tag on him.
Will he have
a little too far out from the box, unfortunately, for me, but oh well.
The shot comes in.
Oh, I should have thought about that. Gerrard! He's peeling them closer and closer. Won't lie, chat. He's peeling them closer and closer. That's a keep the ball. Every time. I'm peeling them closer and closer, chat. There he be. Luis Garcia. Ha ha ha. Kill. Zandon. Gerrard. Okay, widens my eyes and looks at the chat screen.
He tackles.
Oh, but that's fine. This computer sometimes, I swear to the Lord.
Good footwork creates the counterattack.
Swear to the Lord, chat.
They can swing it in from the right wing.
That would have been a penalty. I've seen penalties given for. Not less, but I've seen penalties given for around that much, definitely.
The defender
around that much.
To see this one.
Maybe referee's discretion.
On the clock in the first half.
But holy hell, chat. That was tight.
The defender cuts this one out.
Way too tight.
The danger is snuffed out.
Offshoid. Where's Xabi Alonso?
Gerrard.
There.
Xabi Alonso.
There we go. Had to run it over. The keeper did. Lamau. Lol even. But Lamau. Lol even. Oh god, they just ran so far along that flank, didn't they?
That lacks accuracy.
They ran so fucking far that there's nobody here for Luis Garcia. There ain't nobody here for Luis Garcia.
It was a clever move to intercept the pass.
Ain't finna nobody here, dude. Same with Zandon out. Paolo Morientes. Good attacking play, at least. I like his tenacity. But that's all I like about him most recently. He's fallen off, chat. He fell off. He really fell off. Compared to who we have. Even putting Jacqueline as the second striker in a pinch. It's just nothing. Just nothing. What?! That's unbelievable. That is literally, figuratively unbelievable. So stupid. So fucking stupid. I don't understand that. I won't pretend to. It's always an Elka, little bitch-ass. Bitch-ass boy. Who does this shit to us. Bitch-ass. And we gotta get him, so he can not do that for us, not to us, but start doing it for us. Obviously, we probably have too many strikers as is. Getting rid of Morientes and Fowler will drums down the picking order in. Not really. We have Orellana, Roland, these youngsters. That don't get games because of Morientes. And to a lesser extent, Fowler. Still sometimes played by the computer even. That's just insanity. Up there, boy. Get on up there, son. Matthew.
That through ball could be dangerous.
Okay.
The referee calls time.
I Gore Snort. Yeah, a lot of people to watch. Fenerbahce play. Holy smokes, dude. We getting anything in these ticket sales or what? This is a joke.
Let's see which team can take control in the second half.
This is a joke. Okay. Canarat. Good to know. I didn't know if he would. But he Canarat. He Canarat. It's all penalty. I wasn't that wasn't gonna be given, I was just hoping for one, if I'm being honest. And Camp can still get it in. I'd have to score an actual goal, chat, from open play. I shudder to think. I shudder to think.
The referee stops playing.
Got on the ball for like half a field. Better get him the heck out of here, man. Okay.
No way through.
Okay, good defending. Really good defending. We got second burst. He does burst.
Oh, there's an opportunity here.
Bow. Gotta be a pen, right?
And it's yellow.
Gotta be a pen.
So
unbelievable. Not even a pen. Saddest of days.
Could be curling over.
Saddest of days. So close for a pennage.
Cool.
So close for a pennage.
What about this?
I wanted a pennage so bad, chat. Penalty. Is what I meant. And they didn't give me one.
They're defending well.
That's how sad I am now, chat.
This has been a hard
notice the sadness in me. A dark sadness has overtaken me. Because of my penalty.
It's through.
They give me no penalty. Fucking Anelka. He's just such an annoyance. He grabs everything so fast. Cool. I always knew that's the case. Who the hell is there? Literally nobody. What the fuck happened there? Game just fell off. Oh, are they invisible? Like, what the fuck? Literally, like, Anelka taking the free. The free. Well, technically. The corner. It's just like, Wormstiff.
They're moving well down the left hand side. No way.
Thanks,
mate.
I'll touch you that ball though. Gonna head this. Nope. There's no way. There's no way they win.
A good delivery needed here.
The fuck is going on here? Penalty.
Yes, we have a penalty. Can the keeper somehow keep this out?
Oh, what a bitch. What a bitch. He knew I wanted to do it again. Such a bitch. Try it again. It's the safest penalty.
Chance for a counter then. Struck it from distance. And the keeper has it under control.
Thought I could have had him, but I didn't have him. I never had him. Lou Garcia though. Where is he? It's Kromkamp, sure, but Garcia's back there. Yeah, Xabi Alonso, sorry. Give me one of these. Okay. One of these.
And the keeper has it.
God damn, dude, I thought that was gonna be him. So Nelka again, what a bitch. What a bitch.
Flags up.
At least it's offside, I'll take that. At least it's offside, Chad, I'll take that.
Huel. They're really turning defense into attack. And he shoots from there.
I can't believe that didn't go in. Can't believe that didn't go in. Could have been the Morientes moment, you know, chat. A moment for Morientes. Instead, it wasn't. A moment for Fenerbahce. That's what it was.
They brought on a substitute, Trevor, presumably with a view to maintaining their lead. I think they'll hope the fresh legs will be enough to carry them through for a win now.
Okay, good ball. Really good ball. God damn, chat.
Very alert to the danger. Well done.
Didn't I take off all my...
Searching for a target in the middle.
Never mind. Gotta give him experience. Gotta give him something, dude.
Not allowed to do that.
34-57.
85 minutes chat. Are on the clock. He's been fouled.
Alright, let's go.
Free kick.
Zenden. Babel. No. Crouch and CC. And for you, Babel. Watch the match change.
Kromkamp.
Let's watch the match change.
So running off the ball for the cross.
Come on, bitch.
Clearly a foul.
Come on. Just get it to Ryan Babel. He can do something with it. God damn it. Dise could do something with it at this point. Crouch could do something with it at this point. Just get it to them.
4 minutes added on. There's still plenty left to play for in this game.
Can't get into them, chat. They're blocking me out of here. They're hoofing it, buffing it.
Well,
4 minutes in it.
Like
killing me.
Xabi Alonso.
Give me something.
No, it's been
you couldn't give me a run. One lousy run.
There's the final whistle.
You couldn't give me the one lousy run. Did United win? Chelsea won. I think United did win. 1-0. We lost, so no points. We got a goal. Got no points. Stop it. Stop doing that. Stop reminding me. Stop reminding me. I know Kiel's gotta go. Don't worry, I got a plan for him. Going in a wood chipper chat.
Wow.
Excuse me, is Harry fucking Kiel? Going in a wood chipper. Yeah? Going in a bloody wood chipper, man. Put some reds, yep. Schmidt not playing on his red. Grom Gamps of Soko Potter. Gone so poorly with the computer. It's time I actually listen to them. Time I actually listen to them. Jared. It's time I actually listen to them, chat. But again, it's Anderlecht, so take it a grain of salt.
Playing from right to left, Anderlecht. Left to right, Liverpool.
That's not good. At least he's up, thank God. That's fine.
Well, the manager will be relieved. He's back on his feet again.
I don't know how that was across, but if you insist,
he controls it well.
If you insist.
And he takes the return. The right back's got to stay alert. Could this be a chance?
And what do you got going here? Not a whole lot, huh?
Another good opportunity.
Not a whole lot, huh?
This looks like a promising cross.
Yeah. Looks can be deceiving, huh? Huh? Hey bruv, does anyone want to pick that ball off his toes maybe? Gee willikers, Dre, only bad syllables.
Samuel, Joaquin. Keeper didn't take his eyes off
how
the
did
ball
you,
there.
How did Proto see that so quickly and then be able to rush for it is what I want to know. Big hoofer. Too big hoofer, hoofer? Why such big hoof? Why such big hoof? Is what I want to know.
15 minutes into the first half. They're off on the
why such big
attack?
Hoof? Huggy. Instead, what I get is...
That's a tough challenge.
This. That's what I get instead.
They've broken free on the wing. Into the
good hands, good hands, good hands. Good hands. Good bloody hands. Strong bloody hands, eh? Strong bloody hands, eh? Bitrate is really bad. Why? Bitrate is a dot. Bitrate is a dot. Are we back? Bitrate is back to okay. Okay, that was a weird drop. Just saw that spike and drop completely. That was very odd. I haven't seen that happen in a long, long time. We've been good with our internet, luckily enough.
The first half.
Whereas here it's
no
channel.
Being given or asked.
That is correct.
Samuel, Gerard. He's free down the left flank.
How did that not go in? Have we got it now? Are we, wait, no, hold on. Are we back? God damn it. We lost. Are we on just very, very low? Like, what the hell? Bitrate? What the hell that was? Yeah, it's like redlining. We're redlining hardcore. Okay, why though?
The defense needs to be tight on the man here. Well timed challenge.
Why that?
Babble.
Why that indeed?
He may whip the cross in. It's a decent ball in.
Are we still redlining? Most probably. Most probably. Oh my god, can we get something out here? Are we still redlining? Twitch? Yeah. Pretty much. Pretty much just redlining it.
Lovely control okay. Here.
Bitrate says green now, but OBS says something otherwise. Okay.
Nice try, keep going.
Not long. But they.
Gerard.
Nice fucking tackle, dude. Sweet. I shouldn't be praising the other team, but that was a sweet tackle, dude.
Good marking by the defense, regains possession. 2 minutes of stoppage time.
Oh, come on, man. Somebody get a header that can't get a header. You know what I'm saying? Somebody give a ball that's a little too high sometimes.